I'm in a lab, no pen, no pen, just a styrofoam cup. I could pull four in. Up in the studio, me and my drink. Diesel on the beat and let me do my thing. I'm thinking about a certain somebody. That perfect somebody, that sexy purple body. She got service road curves and highway eyes. The road to a soul, just follow the road signs. And holla if you hear me, I love it when she's near me. I hate when she's away and saying see the day that hell freeze over before I let go. And let one of you bitch ass niggas get a no, 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 no. You don't know how to treat her. You don't know that I need ya, baby. Do you know that I need ya? Cause baby, right now I feel like the whole world is against me. Ever since the death of Pimp C. Up in the studio, me and my drink, me and my drink, me and my drink. Up in the studio, me and my drink, me and my drink, me and my drink. Okay, you sit on 24s, I sip on 24s. You sit on 24s, I sip on 24s. I drop a 4 up in a 20 ounce and call it 24s. I drop a 4 up in a 20 ounce and call it 24s. I'm riding out, leaning, never nodding out. My girl tripping, damn, I gotta hear my mama mouth. My own boy say I should slow down a little, but that shit I'm on make me slow down a lot. You bottle pop, I buy your bottle pop. Drop some syrup in it, get out my Waffle House. I live in Wayne's World, represent our South. And that's how we do it, doing it in our South. One more ounce and make me feel so great. Wait, now I can't feel my face. I'm up in the studio, me and my drink. Me and my drink, me and my drink. I'm up in the studio, me and my drink. Me and my drink. My drink. Will somebody please, please double cup me? And everybody please, please don't judge me. Will somebody please, please double cup me? And everybody please, please don't judge me. Up in the studio, me and my drink. Me and my drink. Me and my drink. Up in the studio, me and my drink. Me and my drink. Me and my drink. Now for all of y'all who ain't heard of him, Mr. M.O.E., the bar baby, was a Southside living legend of Third War, bone hard, street veteran. It all started way back in 93. High school, he was a fool. He was only 18 with the dreams of becoming a ghetto superstar. Rolling in foreign cars through the streets of Third Ward. It was all a mama leaving with a trace of MOE. And promethazine and he the codeine fiend. And it scene was the coldest every day they rolled thick. Niggas and hoes on dick, cause that screwed a click. The bar, baby. The bar, baby. The bar, baby.